After building a pickleball paddle entirely out of Lego, it was finally time to test it out and take it to the court. To consider this an official paddle, it needs to pass three tests. Test number one, the dink test. Unsurprisingly, the paddle held up pretty well for the softer hits, and we were able to move on to test number two, the serve test. At first, I was still pretty afraid of hitting the paddle at full speed, but in the end, it stayed together and passed with flying colors. Before moving on to test number three, I needed to build up my confidence with the paddle. I practiced against a wall, and I was surprised with the paddle's durability. It was holding up pretty well. It was now time for the final test. After spending days working on this paddle, it all came down to this.
Moment of truth.
Looks like it might need a little bit more glue before we take it back out.